can't focus on what needs to get done. I'm on notice, hoping that you don't run. You think I'm tepid, but I'm misdiagnosed. Cause I'm a stalker, I seen all of your posts. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you know. You make it difficult to not overthink. And when I'm with you, I turn all shades of pink. I wanna touch you, but don't wanna be weird. It's such a rush, I'm thinking, wish you were here.
Hello, friends.
Hello. So,
what are you? I'm not saying hello to you. We're on our way to Castello di Amorosa. But yeah, we started off this morning super early. We woke up at 8 o'clock, about.
Yes.
And we had the best continental breakfast ever.
Because you can make your own waffles, that's why.
Yeah! I love continental breakfast with waffle makers. That's the game changer. We had scrambled eggs, there was fruit, there was sausages, like you said, waffles. Yeah, that was pretty much it. I mean, it was a simple breakfast, but it was so good. So our tour is at 12:10, and we're gonna be there a little early. A little early, so maybe we'll get to take some pictures. We're just gonna drink some wine. Like, we're gonna go to a second winery. We're not sure.
Because since I'm driving, since we're not doing like a wine bus, we're not hitting up a lot of wineries in place, so then it's really contingent on, am I good enough to drive to then make it within the tour time?
I mean, I could drive too.
Uh-huh.
If we're not too drunk off of the tasting at Castello, we might hit up other wineries. But we'll just have to see where the day takes us.
I'm on the way down. Catch the vibe and I feel okay. I got nothing to do but kick it with you. I'm on the way down. Catch the vibe when I see your face. I got nothing to say. Girl, I'm on my way down. LA, California crazy. My babe made me feel amazing. I call, cause things been getting wild. We've been working hard, I've been chilling.
We just finished the tasting, and we're a little bit wine drunk, wine happy. We're just shopping for gifts now. So we'll see you later.
I know it's ugly turning on the news. There's people fighting over point of view. Sometimes it's like there's nothing left to lose. And I don't know what to do, but I know it's better with you. I was a wreck when you came along, when there was nothing left.
You guys thought that the vlog was over after Napa.
But it's not, it's day 3.
We're going to the Jelly Belly factory today. So we are approaching the Jelly Belly factory.
I got a little sweet tooth for ya. I'm looking for a bit of sugar. Lucky me, it's my cheat day. Cause I'm feeling for you lately. Just a little taste, it could do me good. Extra for the rest, it could kind of.